It's the motherfucking COVID-19.
Coronavirus, motherfucker!
Da 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 da. You gotta sanitize and keep your hands clean.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Global pandemic in this motherfucker. So social distance yourself. 6 feet apart.
December 31st in 2019, China got a new virus and this bitch is mean. I'm talking something that these motherfuckers never have seen. I'm talking Adam Levine, making it harder to breathe. Wuhan is the place of discovery, but they locked the city down and they made the recovery. But on January 1, 2020, first death in China and this bitch is feral. Zooming like a raging bull, Robert DeNiro. Shout out to healthcare workers, y'all is heroes. U.S. got a case, panic in the place. Global health emergency and nobody is safe. So when you step up to the sink, you better wash correct. Stay a meter apart, don't mean no disrespect. Cause with COVID symptoms, you can't breathe your breath. Don't let the virus spread or you might get dead. This ain't no joke. This the motherfucking Terminator in this motherfucker.
Da-da-da-da-da. It's the motherfucking COVID-19.
Coronavirus, whoa!
Da-da-da-da-da. You better isolate, there's no vaccine.
It's like Italy closed, Broadway closed, living in the air, living on your clothes. Don't go there, you might be exposed. We got Dr. Fauci, but really nobody knows. And then down to the bottom, the economy goes. We can only shake hands with our elbows. We got no school, no basketball. Trump probably wants to say it's Obama's fault. Stay in place mandates from the CDC. Extreme ventilator shortage and no TP. But we will fight for another day and COVID will fold. Netflix to the next episode.
Hold up, wait. Hold up, wait. Hold up, wait. Hold up, wait.
Sanitize every day.